Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is RedRazeRider, your host, and we are at the point of no return, so to speak. So, we have two endings to choose from. We have the New York ending and the Go Fight for Everything ending. Now, I don't know how this is going to go. I really have no clue. I haven't done any research on it. I don't know what the endings are. I want to, like, I feel inclined as a player to go and help Athia, so I want to go and choose the Athia route. But as a player, I also want to see what happens if I get the other, if I go the other way. So I'm very stuck right now. We're gonna end up doing both anyways, so let's just. Ah, screw it. Let's go to protect Athia. I'll come back and pick the other side later. This will be fun.
I can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers for Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother by your side.
Sorry, Homer. Let's do this.
We got to ride a dragon. I'm so happy. I'm still confused on why Dearest Mother tried to kill us in the beginning of the game. Like, doesn't make any fucking sense. At all. The loading screens of death. Oh. +1,000 to XP. I wonder if there's gonna be like a free roam option after this, or do we have to go straight into New Game Plus? New magic is now available. 16 of 31 spells. Oh. Damn. We're gonna have to go see that really quick.
Let us bring things to an end at last. People of Cipal, miserable creatures of Athia, your time has come!
We have to help them. I'll clean up down here. You keep that bastard busy.
Seriously. Alright. Magic wise. We got everything we wanted from here. Like, I Crucible Fire Trap would be cool and all, but we don't use it enough. I got everything I wanted from this tree. I'm just missing a scroll. I don't use this enough for it to actually be worth anything, so we're just gonna. Yep. I also don't use this, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna grab them too. Oh. Okay, that's fine. We are gonna grab level 3 of this. What's this? We didn't really get to explore this as much as I was hoping we would. But, I mean, I like the darts, so...
Hang in there, everyone. This for size.
What's happening?
What's going on?
Oh. Aha! Nope, not working. That's it.
You want to talk about like attacking multiple targets at once? This is fucking.
Whoa! Yeah.
Magic trick?
Embrace the flames! Right in the sweet spot! My ace in the hole! Right on the money! Bye.
lots of fucking birds. Dear God. He's red, so he's weak to blue? Maybe? Hopefully?
Thank you, Syla. My favorite. This'll do it. My ace in the hole.
We gotta debuff her.
Hated the Tonsa. Love her spells. My ace in the hole!
Oh my god. Let me oh you shit.
Come on. Woo. Okay. This'll do it. This'll do it. Oh, this one. That's it. Yeah. Okay. Woo. Oh, this.
Trying to connect the different magics to each other and use all the support abilities at the same time. I mean, it works. It does its job of connecting them is nice. Having them flow together that way. I don't know. Maybe I'll use Crucible next time, see what happens. Maybe Crucible will do more damage to him than Tree Roots will. I just wish the loading screens weren't this bad. Oh my god, I have to start from the beginning of this again? Oh, lame.
Please! You have to protect us!
Whoa!
What's happening?
No.
What's going on?
I got you.
On your toes now. Oh, damn. Hated the Tanta. Love her spells.
No.
This'll do it. We got this. There it is.
Enemies, that plant is like number one.
Right on the money. Ooh.
Oh, this.
This ought to be good. Cool. Nowhere to run. Special Fiala Frey. Woo! This'll do it.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
You're our savior.
I think that's all of them.
Okay, I hate the fact that I can't move right now. Like, bro, let me run around. Let me start using some magic. Let me get rid of some fucking debuffs. Something. Come on. Yes, we are going to save our progress at this point. Okay, so this is going to be on slot 3. Yes. Slot 4 will be our return to New York version. I hate that we no longer have a shield just because Cuff left. Like, I get we no longer have a shield because of Cuff, but, like, it was a nice buffer while we had it. It would negate a certain amount of damage, and it had a cooldown period. Like, it was nice, but now that it's gone, I'm a little upset. And if the loading screens weren't so damn long, oh my god. I wonder if it's better on
this way! Come on!
Daddy!
Bloody well, hurry up!
Daddy! Daddy!
Come on, love. Count to me.
Is that everybody?
Wasn't sure you'd be back.
Me neither.
Took you long enough.
I came as fast as I could.
No. Figure out that Athia is your home.
Thanks.
Very freaking godmother, all right.
Auden!
You okay?
Yes, considering. The break from Vesoria finally stopped, and then something much worse appeared.
I know.
Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
Please, please, you all be safe in here!
Safe! Councilman, we are huddled in the archives! There's nowhere safe left!
Listen to me! Listen to me, everyone! Do not lose hope!
Hello.
I'm not gonna let this demon take more than he already has.
Hey! Hey! Everybody! Everybody, listen up! There's a demon coming! And no, it's not me. Okay? I'm gonna take it on. I'm gonna put an end to this madness, but I need you to promise me something. I need you to rebuild. I need you to restore peace to Athia. It's what the Tantas would have wanted. Just try and survive through this, okay? You're Athians. Stay in the archives. You'll be safe here.
This is gonna be a hell of a fight. And as a final speech goes, that was, I mean, okay. All right. I need a crafting table, like, right now.
We'll be safe in here.
Is everyone going to die?
We'll be fine. Frey will save the day. You'll see.
All right. Let's make some heals, because I only have 4. See what we can do crafting wise, and we're gonna end this episode right after that. The next episode will be the final boss battle, hopefully. I don't even have crabgrass? That's lame. Alright, well. Okay, everybody, we're gonna end this episode right here with Frey talking to everybody in the archives. I will catch you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Be on the lookout for the next episode. It is going to be the final battle, hopefully. This is RedRazeRider, signing off.